Okay, you're going to get your first introduction down and dirty to placement of a capo. Now you may have a different type of capo than what I have here, but generally they all have the same kind of, they all do the same thing. They compress the strings down. And since this particular song is sung in B, and you don't, I haven't taught you that chord, by placing the capo on the 4th fret, 1, 2, 3, 4th, and you want to place that capo just in front of maybe a quarter of an inch in front of that, in front of the 4th fret, and then you want to strum through that and make sure the capo is positioned properly. Now this particular song is sung, like I said, in B, and when you make G here on the 4th fret, it becomes B. It's pretty cool, and like I said, we'll have another lesson that's going to go into how that capo works up and down the neck later on, but let's do this song, and we'll do it first by down, down, down. So we'll get started on that. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and do that same song, and we'll change videos, and we're going to do the next version of that in our picking pattern. Okay, so we're going to do this same song, except we're going to be using our picking pattern. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and... Flowers bloom in
Yeah.